Hey everyone, in my Create Your Frisk tutorial video, I talked about how to download various Create Your Frisk mods, with one being Disbelief Papyrus, the unofficial version on Windows 10. Since then, there has been confusion on why it looks different from what I showed in that video. Thanks to the author, Caesar, they updated it to make everything easier since people had problems with the previous .rar format. It also includes Create Your Frisk, so you don't have to worry about downloading that separately. I'll show you just how easy it is to download, extract, and play. Timestamps and a link to the mod page will be in the description below. The browser for this tutorial will be Google Chrome since it's very common for most users. If using another browser, your steps might be slightly different when downloading. Start by going to gamejolt.com and typing Disbelief P in the search bar. Next, we can select Undertale Disbelief Papyrus, remember the unofficial version. Afterward, click download and you'll be sent to another page after a few seconds. You should see a window pop up allowing you to save anywhere on your computer. If you don't see this window explorer show up, you'll want to go to the top right and click on the three vertical dots. Select settings, downloads, and then be sure ask where to save each file before downloading is turned on. You can also choose your default location by clicking on change if you wish. For this tutorial, I'll be sending it to my desktop. After downloading, we can go to our .zip and double click to open it. In this new window, let's drag our folder to the desktop. It will take a bit of time to extract a folder, so feel free to pause and continue afterward. Once done, you can double click on the extracted folder and start the Create Your Frisk.exe. The game file will have this heart icon by it, so you know it's the correct one. If you're able to start the game, then go to the timestamp below to continue. Otherwise, keep watching. For those having issues with your downloaded file looking different from what I have, try this. Right click on your file and go to Open With, choose another app, select File Explorer. You may have to click on More Apps and scroll down to find it. Be sure to checkmark. Always use this app to open .zip files and press OK. Anything .zip that you have should switch over to the new format and a new window will show up too. Drag the unofficial Disbelief Papyrus folder to your desktop to extract, and now you can continue from earlier in the video to start up Create Your Frisk. If you experience the unfortunate bug of Windows and you can't see the Open With option in this list, let's try another method by moving down to Properties and select it. In the new window, you want to click on Change to open up a similar window to earlier. At the top, it says, how do you want to open .zip files from now on? Find the File Explorer and click on it to change your unofficial Disbelief Papyrus to display in .zip format. You can exit out of the properties menu and continue with this video. If you have any other issues, comment below and I'll see if I can help. After Create Your Frisk is loaded, press the spacebar or click anywhere on the screen to get to the Disbelief Papyrus mod screen. Click on this screen or press the enter key to run the mod and start playing. If you want to full screen this window, you can press Alt plus enter keys at the same time. And you can do it again to go back to the windowed mode. That's it. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to subscribe if you like game reviews and other videos like this. Also, I would love it if you can give this video a like so others can find this tutorial. Thanks for watching, take care, and go play some Disbelief Papyrus.